I am an African, not because of my color skin, not because of my faith, not because of my education, not because of eating African food day and night, not because I speak the African language. I am an African, not because of my position, not because of my standing. Not because it's my best friend, not because I married a beautiful African queen. I am an African because I love African, because I have a vision to develop an Africa, because I promote African women, because I can be able to open eyes in Africa, because I see African in the history of glory and beauty. I am not a king forever.